Today we are going to be reviewing another Oxford diecast model in the 176 scale. This one is the Oxford Military Bedford truck in the Royal Air Force colours, of which is a flatbed trailer. Let's take the box and turn that around. The reference number is 76BD024. The tractor unit is the Bedford OX, Queen Mary, and the trailer in RAF blue. And I believe this one is also from World War II. And this is the first time I've reviewed an Oxford truck for a while. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to remove the packaging off camera. Now that I have removed all of the packaging, here is the model up in close detail. The trailer is a 5-ton, as advertised by the data panel to the front of the trailer there, and it is a single axle. But here we go. Just going to pan the turntable around just to show off the front of the detail of this truck, and we'll do some close-ups. I'm not entirely sure if the headlights are glazed or painted, as this one appears to have painted headlight, and there is a panel, a yellow data panel over the other headlight, which is represented on this model. And this is a standard Bedford truck cab, and it is a very nice model for detail. So what I'm going to do, just going to zoom out a wee bit, and then without further ado, let's commence with a 360 degree rotation. Just going to zoom out a wee bit more, just to make sure we do not crop or cut the model off any part of the video. Just going to adjust my camera again. As the detail on this model very much speaks for itself, although most of the details on these Oxford diecast models is printed rather than etched, although I do like the detailing such as the frame on the trailer and the extra wheel just above the coupling head on the trailer that is nicely represented too. And this one is a Royal Air Force truck, as you can tell by the logo on the front left hand wheel arch. That is the driver's side, which would be the right hand side. But it is a fantastic model if you are interested in these kind of vehicles as much as I am. But anyways, just going to zoom up and nice and close back onto the model. I'm going to do a thumbnail image just for the video. And just like with the other models, I'm going to round this one off with an 8 out of 10. And that concludes the video.